Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to merge workbooks in Excel 2003. Let's open up Excel by clicking on the Start button. Let's go to All Programs. Let's find Microsoft Office. And let's launch Excel 2003. Now, what we're going to do is create a workbook that we can merge with other workbooks. This is in an environment where you're going to be collaborating with multiple people who are all editing the same Excel file, and you want to merge them together. What I'm going to do is I'm going to type a little bit of text. I'm going to save this workbook. I'm going to call it just Book 1 and say Save. Now, the first thing we have to do is share the workbook. So go up to the Tools menu and select Share. Check this little checkbox up here that says this allows workbook merging and say OK. It's going to warn you that it's going to save the document. That's fine, so let's say OK. Now, let's act like we're editing the second workbook and type in some more text. Let's save this as Book 2. And I'm going to close Book 2 and open back up Book 1. Now our second edit is gone because it's stored in Book 2. Let's merge these two together by clicking on Tools, Compare and Merge Workbooks. It's going to tell you it's going to save. That's fine. So then let's select Book 2. As you can see, the data that was in our second workbook has been loaded into the first workbook, and any cells that have changed are showing up in red. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to merge workbooks in Excel 2003.